First of all, we are going to configure horizontal ODU. Now we are going to add Willane. Now we are going to make lag of horizontal. We are going to make PLA of horizontal. Now we are going to configure the parameters of vertical ODU. Now we are going to make link aggregation group of vertical ODU. Now we are going to make physical link aggregation of vertical ODU.